Just in tonight, heart-pounding video out of North Carolina. Those are women running for their lives after a guy walked into that bank and took them hostage.